时，耶稣把手按在孩子头上，并说：“须如此，方能返回燕国。”如今我们手抱子海诀，并觉悟我们是上帝的儿女，且愿意回返上帝身边。
Chapter 4 Why do the introducer and the sponsor take an oath at the altar before you receive the bow from your teacher? Two persons take an oath at the altar, one as your introducer and one as your sponsor.
总数四传教旨宗主副主
vouches for your character and guarantees your good conduct. The sponsor guarantees that the vow is the true path and that the teachings are genuine. A vow is also taken to guarantee that any money which you may donate to the temple will only be used for the printing of books and other such noble purposes.
第四章，为什么银宝要立愿在解师还未传道给你之前，有两个人做你的银宝师先立愿银宝你求告，否则眼传师不可传道给你。这两人保证你是好人，并发誓他们是引你入正道，并非左道旁门或邪教，他们并非狂哄你的钱财，否则他们愿受天雷诛。你奉献的功德金是来建国堂，引善书，任何人也不能把它用在私人用途上。
Chapter 5 Why I should take an oath before receiving the Tao. Before anyone receives the Tao, he has to take a vow which states that he will faithfully adhere to the principles of Tao and will not reveal the secret teachings of the three treasures to anybody.
第五章，为什么要立求告？愿每个人在为求告前，必须先立愿，表白他将诚心报告，即不泄露天机三宝给任何人。
Chapter 6 How to save human beings. Now you have received the vow which is ineffable, sacred and sublime.You have just been saved by someone, so now you should try your best to spread these exalted teachings to your fellow human beings and urge your family, friends and acquaintances to receive the Tao. This is of great merit for you because you are not only saving someone's physical body from disaster,But you are also saving his true self from the sufferings of reincarnation. Also, you not only save that one person because, if he cultivates himself properly, he can also save seven generations of his offspring by his virtue. How great is your merit!
第六章，如何救度众生？如今你已得了大道至宝，你已被人救度，你也应该去救度别人。所以请你尽量的度你家人亲戚朋友求告，让他们亦得蒙上天之恩典，此乃你莫大之功德。因为你不仅救了他的灵品脱离轮回之苦，并且救他的色身脱离劫难，同时你不仅是救了一人，假若他真修，他将能以他的功德来超拔九玄机组，你的功德何其大呀。 三宝听法主讲者五净妙翻译者
Mr. Jerome William McCarthy Index
目录
Chapter 1 Why are they congratulating me on receiving the Tao
第一章为什么他们恭喜我求得天道
Chapter 2 What is the Tao
第二章蛇魔是造
Chapter 3 What are the three treasures?
第三章何谓三宝
Chapter 4 Why do the introducer and the sponsor take an oath at the altar?
第四章为什么银宝要立愿
Chapter 5 Why I should take an oath before receiving the Tao
第五章为什么要力求道愿
Chapter 6 How to save human beings
第六章如何求度众生
Chapter 1 Why are they congratulating me on receiving the Tao Ladies and gentlemen I would like to extend my heartiest congratulations to you for this is your most auspicious dayToday you have received the Tao which is the ultimate aim of existence. All of the Buddhas and saints attained the Tao in the past and, by transcending the limitations of birth and death, have become immortal. That which you have received today is the same Tao. Formerly,One who intended to receive the Tao had to abandon worldly possessions and enjoyments. If he was a king, he had to abandon his kingdom. If he was a high official, he had to resign his high position, leave his family and go to the remote mountains to seek a master who would transmit the Tao to him.After much suffering he would gradually perfect his conduct, purify his mind and heart and perform many good deeds.